Hello everyone, welcome to Shivik Tutorials. Our today's topic is properties of addition of rational numbers. First property, closure property. The sum of two rational numbers is always a rational number. Whenever we add two rational numbers, the sum is always a rational number. This is the closure property. Minus 2 by 5 plus 3 by 10, we are adding. So, minus 2 into 10 plus 5 into 3 upon 5 into 10. So this is 2 tens are 20 minus 20 plus 15. 5 threes are 15 upon 50. Minus plus is always minus. So 20 minus 15 is 5. Bigger number is 20, so minus sign 50. You can cancel this and it will become 1 by property is commutative property. The two rational numbers can be added in any order. If p by q and r by s are two rational numbers, condition is q and s cannot be zero, denominator cannot be zero. Their sum is always equal. You can add p by q plus r by s or r by s plus p by q. Their sum is always equal. This is our first question. We will add left hand side first. Is equal to, this is 5 4s are 20, 3 5s are 15 plus 4 2s are 8. This is equal to 23 by 20. Now right hand side, 2 by 5 plus 3 by 4 is equal to 20. This is 5 4s are, 2 4s are 8 plus 5 3s are 15. Again 23 by 20. So you can see here, this term is equal. Left hand side and right hand side are equal. Third property is associative property. Three numbers can be added in any order. If p by q, r by s and u by v are three rational numbers, you can add them in any order. You can add this term first, then this, or you can add these two terms first, then this. Now we'll take one example based on this. This is left hand side, we'll do this first. 1 by 2 plus in the bracket 2 by 3 plus minus 1 by 5. Bottomas, first solve the bracket. Minus 1 by 2 as it is. I am doing it directly. This plus sign. 2 5s are 10 minus 3 1s are 3 upon 15. Minus 1 by 2. This is 7 by 15. 15 2s are 30, 15 1s are 15, this with minus sign plus 14. So this is minus 1 by 30. Now right hand side, minus 1 by 2 plus 2 by 3 plus minus 1 by 5. This is, we are again going to solve this bracket first. So minus 3 plus 4 by 6. 3 1s are 3, 2 2s are 4. Plus minus 1 by 5. So this is 1 by 6 plus minus minus 1 by 5. 6 5s are 30. 5 1s are 5 minus 6 1s are 6. Always multiply these terms first. So minus 1 by 30. 6 minus 5 is 1 and 6 is bigger number. So minus 1 by 30. So this is our associative property. Fourth property is existence of additive identity, the role of zero. Whenever zero is added to any rational number, its sum remains the same. If p by q is any rational number, then p by q plus zero is equal to p by q. You can add zero in any order, where zero is the additive identity for rational number p by q. This is the sum. So what will be its value? 3 by 8, you can add in any order. So, this is called additive identity. Fifth property is existence of additive inverse. If p by q is any rational number, there always exists a rational number such that whenever you add, it's always 0. It means if p by q is a positive rational number, you are adding a negative rational number, just changing its sign. So you will get the additive inverse. So minus p by q is here, additive inverse of p by q, just changing the sign of the rational number.